go. Love is in a dangerous space-time.
I may have just acquired cancer.
Sweet. Asteroid base. Loading. Oh, look, it's little hearts, guys.
Please remove the gun from my head.
Can you feel the love?
There's guns to our heads.
You feel the love.
I have anyone out there, please help.
You feel the love. And you know it.
I don't feel anything.
He's keeping us hostage for about 3 years now.
He's keeping you hostage.
I'm scared.
As we wait, helping options. What we got? That sounds good.
Settings.
Controls. That's
that's space pretty, pet is that's, one player only.
Yeah, that's pretty explanatory. Slot one. Alright, here we go, guys. Oh wow, the seems a little off.
Everyone press.
Alright, who do you want to be? I think I'm gonna be, I don't know. I think this guy represents me pretty well. Lover pie, lover row. Oh, there's a lot of unlocked ones to unlock. I'm gonna be pie. Oh, there's Upsilon.
My god, I'm gonna be
new. You gonna be new?
New.
I'm gonna be pie. Who you gonna be, Kyle?
What the fuck is with this snowman?
That is a piss yellow snowman.
This is made out of yellow snow.
Let's see, you know, lemonade.
I think you want that one.
This one could totally do a lot of really good torquing.
Yep. Alright, here we go.
We the Torque Master now?
This video might go a little long, Dustin. Alright. Alright. Oh, look at all the. Oh! All the hearts.
Can I put a needle in it?
Long ago, in a faraway future, super smart scientists built a machine to harness the most awesome force in the universe. Love.
So, this is Cube. Oh, we have to kill it.
With the power of the Ardor reactor, explorers took to the stars, uniting all the peoples of the galaxy.
We have to kill it.
Cool little buns. All were protected by the League of Very Empathetic Rescue Space Knots. The Lovers guarded the reactor.
What?
But disaster was brewing.
Dustin, pull the trigger for yourself.
Goodbye, cruel world.
It's so cute. Look at it. Oh, look at him. An error in the XOXO matrix. All of the dark force of anti-love seeps to our reality.
Yes, more anti-love.
Anti-love for everybody. Das explains why past relationships don't work. The explosion ripped a hole in space-time itself, and the Ardor reactor was blasted to pieces. Oh, symbolism. With the...
How very subtle.
Better question is, how are they breathing in space?
What the hell?
I don't know.
That's a very good question. How are they breathing in space?
It's the anti-love army robots?
That's a dangerous case.
I don't know.
Don't touch the spikes.
Now with anti-love spreading across the galaxy, the fate of our space-time seems decidedly unlovely.
I'm going for green team.
My god, it's like if the purple lanterns all got together and made a freaking game. Or is that the pink ones? I don't remember.
I don't remember. Look at that guy, he's going. Oh no, system's failing, main fleet gone, but the prototype, it might still have power.
X.
I hit X and didn't do anything. I hit square and it did something. Prototype ship is cut off in the west ventricle. Just get a signal through.
Our Wi-Fi isn't that strong though.
Alert, alert, Lover's headquarters under attack. Alright, here we go. Hey, you hear me? It's Dr. Hopsy Flopsy. HQ's been breached. Get that ship out of there. Oh, this game's so adorable. Okay, so here's the game. See this ship? We pilot it. So, oh, okay. Kyle, get on a gun. Get us free. Shoot off the things.
The green one.
Shoot the one on the left.
Yeah.
You gotta get the button.
Will I?
Square,
though.
Shoot the button.
Will I?
Come on. Kyle,
I'll
shoot.
Come over there and beat you.
Shoot the button. You gotta get free. I guess I'll stay toward the top. Oh no, shoot! Shoot the things!
So, this is a
That ship's not ready to fly just yet. Work together to open your shield and engine pods. Here they come. It's a weird game.
I'd say, what the hell, Japan, but I don't believe this is Japan.
I don't really know about the people who made this. Oh, shoot that. Shoot that. Get it free. Now it's gonna come toward us. What we got?
Yeah, I was trying to destroy.
Aw, yeah. Oh, go to the blue one. What is it?
Oh, I control that.
Oh, now you it's a force field. The shield. Oh, boy. Oh, Kyle, shoot. Shoot him.
Okay.
Oh, crap. I'll get there. Oh, okay. Well, Dustin's decided he's on shield control. I believe there are more things to unlock that each of us will have to be in control of. Oh, okay. I'll get that.
Matt, you get that side. The buttons.
Oh, right. The buttons. Oh, no. We need two people.
Right.
Someone's got to help me. Remember, this is co-op. Oh, okay. I'll get the other one. There we go. I bet this one moves it. Who wants to be the driver? Oh, whoa. Oh, okay.
Yeah, this is gonna...
Now I'm flying. Okay, well, does somebody else want to fly the ship?
This is like that Subnautica game or whatever.
You've seen what I do on Flight Simulator X.
Alright then, Dustin, do you want to fly?
I'm gonna drive.
Do you want to drive?
I'll take
drive. Okay, you drive. Me, Dustin, take shields, I'll take the guns. Well, we'll have to switch between guns. Okay.
Wrong way.
Yep, yeah. Remember, see the orange thing? That's gonna propel us in the other direction.
Okay, so that's a thruster.
Yeah, it's a thruster.
How do you launch it?
Square. Everything is square. Everything's activated by square. Looks like the funnel to your right is sealed. Some cosmic space bunnies could bust through it if they weren't all captured. We need a cosmic space. Oh, there's one.
Am I high?
I'm gonna get him free. I'm gonna get a cosmic space bunny free. Isn't this game cool? Yeah.
Oh, I thought we crashed and killed us.
Please don't do that. What the fuck?
No, seriously, are we high?
I'm on drugs. Oh my god. Alright. Oh no, no, don't. Don't crash us, Kyle.
Kyle, what was in those snacks? Much.
I need more snacks. Holy shit.
Here
isn't
you
this
go.
A great Valentine's Day game or something? Isn't
yeah,
this...
sure. That's
oh god, that is
2 months
no.
away.
Oh yeah, more snacks.
Why are you getting more snacks?
Apparently, Impact actually
oh,
does
shit.
Damage.
Oh shit! Yeah. Oh yeah. So yeah.
Full speed ahead,
ram
it.
Be careful. Yeah, don't do that. Well, you should probably ram it with the shield. Is about to hit it. I don't know.
We can always test.
Oh, someone else needs to get on another gun. Prototype. It's not actually approved for field use yet, but,
oh.
Yeah, I got it. There we go. Okay, so this is a cannon?
Oh, boy.
Oh, sweet. What's the cannon do? Oh. Shit, I fired it.
Fire!
Shit,
it's like a special weapon.
It's a special weapon that recharges over time. But you have to, oh, and you don't control where it is. It just constantly spins. So you gotta fire at the right time. Oh shit. Shit, I gotta get on the gun.
I was up on the shields.
Oh my god, isn't this game cool?
This is strange.
Kyle, how are you feeling about this right now?
Much cocaine is required in the bloodstream.
Oh, we need five
bunnies
for the cosmic space bunnies to get past that. We gotta go this way. I gotta get on the other gun. Oh, there's a space bunny! There's a space bunny, guys!
Yeah. Oh, hey, the shield does protect us from poison.
Sweet.
I didn't really hit that hard that time.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Uh-oh. I gotta get on the other gun. Shit. I'm so glad you're on that shield, Dustin. You're so good.
Yeah. I'm just too glad.
Oh, man. Imagine how much fun this would be with four people. Oh, I need another gunner, guys.
Yeah.
Alright. Oh, boy.
You're totally taking the one ladder right beside you.
Yeah, it's time to get really familiar with the ship. Oh, mini map! It's your map station. Use it to.
Okay. Use it to map.
Got it. Who hit that?
Use it to map.
Who hit?
I did.
Oh, what button was it?
You go up to console and squirt.
Oh!
Okay.
Oh, you literally just go up to the. That's really cool!
Yeah,
this is a cool game!
I've seen something like this.
I've never
a submarine.
I've never played anything like this. This is really cool. Like,
yeah, you had to man a old.
Can we break that? Hang on.
That's a bulkhead. Looks like we have to open it.
Maybe we can open it with the big cannon.
You think so?
Maybe, I don't know.
Okay.
No, it's getting nullified.
No.
No.
No, can't. We can't open that yet. Don't know what we need to get that upgrade.
We need a hyper.
Oh, yeah, another cosmic space bunny!
Nope.
What?
Okay.
Oh, oh, shit, I gotta get up there. I gotta get up there. I gotta get up there. Take that, fuck you! Oh, shit. I have people. Oh, man, I gotta run around with fucking guns. Shit, 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 shit. Oh, man, this almost requires four people. Shit, because you need like two gunners.
Yeah. Still allows you to play with up to two or less.
Yeah. Well, no, I think you can do single player.
I think
you can down to two or less. No, because you can summon a space pet. That's only in single player. I saw that. And the controls.
Oh, sweet. It's open. What's this? Ah, some map data. Now you can pinpoint a space bunny location. Oh!
It's like they tried to blend together. Okay, like,
so...
Just tell you where it is.
Yep, gotta go south.
Stingray south. Metroid and
this game is completely free if you have PlayStation Plus. It's super fun. Hashtag not sponsored. Sony sponsor us.
Anybody sponsor us.
Drive
into it.
Drive into it?
Yeah, I can block it.
Oh, you can block the laser. Ow, 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 ow. Okay,
wait,
next time.
We have map destruction.
Huh?
Map destruction, where we hit and crack the floor.
Oh, cool.
Oh.
Unless that's just me. Dustin, defend us this time.
I'm on it.
Yeah. Oh, that was help? Cool. Okay, I'm directly turning.
Okay,
I need to get on this direction. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Oh, boy. Uh-oh. I gotta go down. I gotta go. Okay, now to the left on the shield. And I'm gonna get left. There we go.
Come at me, bitch!
Fuck.
Health.
Cosmic space bunnies! Oh, there's two. It's the last two we need.
Huh.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Drugs are a hell of a drug.
Drugs are a hell of a drug. Uh-oh, I need to get on the other gun. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
How do we get that?
Just blow it open.
Hang on, I gotta shoot these things. Actually, I probably don't have to.
You can shoot
them. There's only one gunner. You know, you guys can actually get off the shield and shoot, too.
Well, yeah, but I need to be there to change it.
Ah, that's how. Well, we don't always need to be moving. So, Kyle, you could hop on.
Yeah, they could always be moving. We always need a shield. Someone on the
shield. Yeah. Alright, Kyle, you remember where to go? I'm gonna hit the map.
No, he's going the right way.
Okay, you guys sure?
Yeah.
I just hit the map. Oh, okay, I'm gonna get on the gun.
This control is so weird. I'm not gonna lie.
At least it's basic.
So basic, it's weird.
It's kitty baby, but...
It's a baby game for babies, but isn't it fun? Are you guys having fun?
I'm weird. I'm weirded out.
I want to jump through a black hole now.
You kind of did.
You did that. Romantic ghetto. Do you guys feel the love? You made it. Thank goodness. Universe has become stable. Fabric space-time is shifting.
Lol, what now?
Our only hope is to recover the four Ardor reactor pieces. I think one of them is an Ursa Major. Can you investigate? I guess. Oh. That's neat.
Huh.
We just did the tutorial.
Ursa.
Ursa Major. Oh, there's difficulties.
So where's the Crystal Maiden?
Probably a different galaxy.
I think we're good on normal.
Not my hard bone. Always hard bone.
Gumball Zero.
Gumball Zero. Sturdy, lovely prototype battleship containing the first portable Ardor reactor. And there's five, six. Wow, there's six ships. Ursa Major 1, forest cluster.
It doesn't look like a forest. Those two, those are not trees.
Oh, we need space bunnies.
Require five.
There's one.
Alright.
Alright, I guess I'll be on Duck Gun and shoot this thing.
Map data
on space bunnies. Number one is. Two. I like how my character's always so happy. Look how happy I am.
My character's so happy. Mine's like Vivi. I just have a blank stare into nothing.
That first one. Oh boy. Get away, you bug. Oh, god damn it. God damn it. There's too many enemies. I need to get them all at once. Oh no.
Don't forget, we have that rotating cannon.
We do have the rotating cannon, I forget about it. And it's like our super weapon. Alright, well, to the bottom right. And there's a question mark down there to the south. On health to the left.
Okay. In case you want to get it.
Oh boy. I gotta get on that bottom.
Okay,
one.
Once they get, oh, no, like, the right into one. The shield, they can fire past it.
Alright. Yeah. Get that one.
You took the most
run. I did. I'm in a panic. Yeah, space adventure. Yeah, there's trees and shit. Foresty.
It's weird that they're all asteroids and they have trees.
No, it makes purpose.
I don't think you know about space.
Nah, space is full of trees. What you talking about? Oh my god.
Matt, I can only name one tree in space, and his name is Bird.
Oh, there's a bunny up there. Alright. Oh. Get over there. Got a bunny. God, in fact, these things, they keep going around the whole damn ship. So I have to constantly run around.
Well, yeah, it's gonna get harder. Like in the other game, it's kind of like this. The further in depths you went, the harder it was.
So where are we going next?
Not this way. This way.
Let's go.
Straight down. Full speed ahead, ram it.
Full speed ahead, ram it.
That worked, apparently.
Damn. Ramming is an option, apparently.
Dustin, shields in front.
Ramming speed.
Power to forward shields. Ramming speed. Let's get Star Trek up in here. We need to play that Star Trek VR game, too.
Blech. Yes.
What? We got a present. What's the present?
I don't know. Oh. I'm ramming things.
Power gem. What do I do with this?
Oh,
I can upgrade. What do I upgrade, guys? What do you want to upgrade?
Driver's seat.
Because you're in it.
More ramming. Oh boy!
Shields.
Oh my god.
I pick shields. Generosity. I'm generous. I probably should have picked a gun, but.
Oh. They're running away just slightly faster. I want to run you over.
God, they just get out of range of the... Okay, fuck this.
There we go.
Start Let's get everyone out before it makes it all the way around.
Yeah, I'm going to start hitting that more often. Okay, we gotta keep an eye out for them power jam.
Oh.
South. Keep heading south. Can I move the power jam then? We can do a longer video.
In a special way.
How do you want?
Kyle, ramming speed.
Oh shit, oh no. I guess we're almost out of time. I guess we're out of time, so we need to end the video.
Nope, not ending. Hold us into this, I'm making you stay. Flight
Simulator X this bitch.
So,
oh boy.
Drink, nosedive straight into the drink?
Nosedive straight into
the drink.
Drink.
Where's the drink?
Right here.
Just go.
This is the drink.
Nope. No.
Damn it. We're bastard.
No, we can still go further down.
Oh god. Just ramming into everything.
There's a crack in the hole. We're almost there.
There's cracks all over the hole.
There's cracks everywhere. Okay, go, Kyle. We need to go north now.
I'm working on it, actually.
We need to go.
Oh, there's a red zone.
Oh, shit. Oh, no.
This is a straight-up red zone. We got some shields in front.
I can whittle these down, but you gotta stop ramming into them. The ship's gonna explode.
I'm sorry, but Mr. Shields.
I imagine I could shoot those, but oh, I gotta just fight these things too. Yeah, it just takes time.
The most time-consuming
part
here.
This is the GZ Zero permission of land.
There might be a way around. As soon as the big gun comes around, I'll fire it.
Okay, go start now.
Yeah, there we go. Now we can get that space bunny. That's what it's all about. Collecting space and bunnies. Space bunnies. Ooh, upgrade. Ooh, it might be a power gem. Okay.
Present.
Yeah, alright, okay. Gun this time. Which gun? Which one? Top, left, right, down?
Big.
Oh, the big one?
Yeah.
Sure.
Mr. Shields.
I wasn't paying attention.
You gotta pay attention at all times. You're on shields. Alright, I'm gonna hit the map real quick. Oh, yeah, we're getting there. Real close.
I had to go around this little thing. That was also the direction of the present.
Yeah. We got two more space bunnies. We need one more.
Oh, no. We're under attack.
Oh, shit. We are under attack.
Hi.
Oh, boy. I'm getting on the gun.
We have the new bigger grunt.
I gotta wait for it to come around. Okay, I'm gonna hit it now. Holy shit! Kyle, that was a good call.
Huh. Well, there went our payload.
Yeah, and it just recharges. So, and it might recharge faster now.
I doubt that. We got a DPS here.
Yeah.
Alright, I should probably hit the map.
Oh, those actually went through. Whoa, game, whoa.
Oh yeah, you're heading the right way.
I'm heading towards the two presents now.
Yeah, we want more gems.
Bigger gun.
Oh no, those are rotating.
Oh no.
I got this.
I don't cracks believe you.
Oh no. There's still plenty of cracks. Oh, where's the last bunny?
Oh, right there.
There's two more right above us, but there could be a power gem.
That was
to
the
left.
Ones we just got, though. No.
Are you sure?
No.
I don't think so.
Because I heard them crying.
Yeah, there they are.
But we were only supposed to get five.
Maybe it just gives you options.
Yeah.
You have the option.
There we go. More space bunnies, more power.
This isn't Metabots.
Wait, what was the motto in Metabots?
More Metabots, more power!
I must have subconsciously said that.
We're surrounded.
Oh, it's okay, we're fine.
Are we?
We're fine.
Well, we were.
I see trees.
We're fine. I'm just gonna stay by the big gun for a second.
Houston, we have liftoff.
Kyle, you getting into this?
No.
No?
I'm driving.
You're just a driver. Tell me where to go.
Fire that big... Oh, wait. Hold on. We're gonna fire a big house. I wanna see how this works.
Oh, yeah.
Jeez. They even track a little.
That's fucking awesome. I don't know about you guys, but I'm loving this game.
We're going into the giant heart shape.
We should play this every weekend. First date. Oh yeah, first date was a success. High five, guys.
No, it wasn't.
Bonus buddies.
High five, guys.
Wait, we need to get them.
Bonus friends. Yeah, we rescued one extra, so there's four more in that.
We didn't 100%.
We didn't 100%. Well, I guess we'll have to go back.
To the future?
The next area is coming up. When you're ready, activate the two warp triggers to start the mission. Oh. Alright, where's the warp triggers? Oh. Oh. And we have to actually have two people do it. Yeah. What's the little things down here, though? It's just health.
Yeah, health.
I was actually trying to
what's
random.
What's up top?
Oh. Ooh, is that an upgrade? Gem! Is it a gem? What was that? Oh, yeah, there it is. There's the present.
Metal gem.
That's a driver.
Put it in the driver?
Put it in the driver.
We haven't upgraded the driver yet. What does metal gem do?
Oh!
Generosity. Oh, what? Now you fire mines behind us.
Huh. Okay.
That's sick. Okay, let's start the next mission now, or we wanna...
I think we're good.
Start the next mission real quick.
I can't throw mines.
And then we'll stop. Oh yeah, thumbs up.
I feel like the giant man-sized talker that shits ice cream.
Ew.
Okay, are we stopping here? You guys can keep going.
What the fuck is... Oh, there's a gravitational pull.
Oh. Oh, we have to swing my planets.
Oh, that's awesome.
Like, look at that. That's...
Ooh,
there's some mechanics.
Map data. Looks like you guys don't want to stop yet.
I'm just going to try and run into my own mind.
I don't think you can.
No.
Oh, yeah, see?
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Full speed heading to the planet. That
ramming. Guys are ramming. Oh, no. Bad pilot.
I never said I was going to be a good pilot.
There's where we gotta go. North. East.
I saw.
I'm the captain here. Captain's gonna have a cupcake. And not do his job.
Eat your hostess, fatty.
I will. I thought that he was gonna run into that for a second.
Good.
No, not the green stuff. The stuff we were over. I didn't realize I was back around right away.
Yeah, see, our own minds don't hurt us.
It's a baby game for babies. Oh boy, that's big. It's a big gun. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit.
They're not doing anything.
They have to die. Doesn't matter, they have to die. Firing all the missiles!
Captain, iceberg ahead!
The guy from Current Logon? Fire!
Fire!
That's gonna be
fire,
me.
Fire, fire, fire!
Oh man.
Break this one in front.
That one. Oh boy, we got one of the big ones chasing us. Oh, space bunnies! Oh no. Oh no, it was a trap. Oh no. Oh, I see what I gotta do. Got murdered.
We're stuck in its gravity.
It's okay.
Only by choice.
I wonder what the metal gem would have done for other parts of the ship.
Probably done the same thing.
Whoa!
Funny inside the planet.
Fire, 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 fire! Yeah. Guys, this game rocks.
a strange one.
You're having fun, you know it.
I'm not saying I'm not.
You're not admitting that you are. Oh, gotta get together. Gotta get that fuck up there. Got him.
I'm stuck in gravity.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
That's the wrong direction.
Yeah. Get that bunny. Them bunnies. Yeah. All right, I'm gonna check our map. Ooh, question mark to the east. Oh. That thing caused problems.
Except for the fact we haven't gotten hit by one yet.
Yeah, then we can run it pretty good.
They take a long time to charge.
Oh god.
There's a rock there.
Oh god. That was bad timing.
Absolutely horrible.
Get him. Get him. Alright, where's that bunny?
Good question. All the way
over, over there. West.
And I gotta go west.
Get a slingshot.
Yeah. Slingshot us all the way there. Ooh, there's a box over there. There's a thing over there. Could have been a super awesome chocolate-covered upgrade. Ooh, it is an upgrade. Ooh, okay.
Good job.
What's next? I'm gonna upgrade a gun.
Faster fire rate.
Yeah.
And a third turret.
Yeah, so just faster fire rate. More DPS. Oh yeah, now we can do these way faster. Holy shit.
On the top only.
Yeah. Well, we'll put the rest into the other ones.
See if you can stack actually next time.
Oh yeah, I haven't been spacing them out.
It'd probably show it, because by the looks of it, each console can only hold one gen.
Yeah. Should I check the map?
No, we're right there.
Yeah, or you found the bunny.
Oh, I haven't been looking at the bottom left minimap at all. I've been constantly like, how do you guys know that? And I'm like, oh.
Oh, there's kind of a lot you have to look out.
Just taking the best guess here. I'm actually not really looking.
Bunnies!
I'm just catapulting.
Ow.
That's a big ship. Anti-levers.
Oh god, anti-levers. Actually, we haven't been taking that much damage yet, so maybe it's just going to be a lot of help. Alright. Check the map.
That is a giant, weird bug.
Where you guys want to go next?
Kill the giant bug.
I'd say further into the west.
Yeah.
I want to go to that ring.
And there's that giant fucking bug.
Oh boy.
With giant fucking missiles. What? Oh.
Holy shit.
When did I get over here?
Let's just run away. I don't know.
Is it?
That's...
Oh boy.
Might have hit by accident.
Yeah.
Then how did I get to that seat? I was driving the moment before.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Full speed ahead and ram that shit.
No shit. Alright, I'm gonna get on the bottom gun now. Okay.
Oh, wow, it actually is a good pattern to go in. Okay.
I love how the shield bounces him away. That's cool.
If it's turned off and then it comes back on, it launches.
That's cool. Oh shit. Why are we fighting this thing? Why are we not just running away?
Because we're real, man.
Why are you making my job so much harder?
He doesn't want to use trade.
I have to face multiple threats at a time in multiple directions.
And we are.
He's good?
And I am not a good captain.
You are also our only gunner. I'm just a navigator and pilot.
Whoa, what is this? It's health?
Health.
Health, yeah, let's get it. Yeah, let's get all of it. That works. Alright, we're good. We're set. Okay, we gotta find... Oh, found one. I'm gonna get on Top Gun. Ha. That's...
Sucks.
It wasn't really a joke. I just said it and I was like, huh. That's a movie. Yeah,
it's gone. Can you only move out on the outer ring?
Yeah, he's in gravitational pull.
No, I'd say he's more in orbit.
Yeah, limits our mobility. Well, orbit, gravitational pull.
Oh, a pull would mean that we're being constantly drawn.
Oh, well, yeah, you're
right. I actually am.
Oh, we are actually, yeah.
Except on this artificial plane. This artificial plane, I've changed directions already. Like this one, you can see that little move, the dotted line is how it's moving.
Holy shit!
The artificial plane.
Don't forget running. The super gun.
Yeah, I'm gonna shoot it here in a second. Get ready to shoot it. No, we're in a bad spot to shoot. You'll do it. Yeah, that's good. There we go. Now we've got the space bunnies. Yeah.
Free them.
Free the space bunnies.
Shot a space bunny.
So now we can move on, or we can get extra bunnies.
We want 100% this area?
I'd say go on.
We might find more power gems.
Yeah, but...
Oh. Captain stopped for a snack. Sorry.
That's gonna play well on, like...
Oh, it's so good. Oh, there's more space bunny. We just got more map data, though.
To the portal!
I'm gonna check where the bunny is, though. Oh, yeah, there's one all the way down there.
A little late. I couldn't turn the booster. Oh, no, the shot missiles into nothingness.
Mission complete.
Hi there.
Ooh, what's that? It's a toolbox.
I don't know.
Oh. I'm gonna get the
beam
toolbox.
Gem.
I don't know what that's gonna do. Remover? Oh!
Oh, you can remove a gem.
Oh, do we want to change them? Do we want to change any?
Let's put beam gem on the bottom.
Oh, that's cool.
Oh! Okay.
I don't know if that's very good.
It's a real gun. Oh, it'd not be good.
This is fine. I don't really... Do we want to change this at all?
I think we're good.
Alright.
But,
Oh, how do I get rid of this? Oh, there we go.
Yeah.
Yep. Yep. Okay, now I think we're at a good stop.
Are we? Yeah.
Yeah. Here we go.
I'm gonna go back to my big picture, big booty.
Big booty. Alright, that was Lovers in Dangerous Space Time. If you'd like to subscribe, if you liked the video, tell us. We'll do more.